topic is very significant because all urgent states are in the practical exams. Yes, include, first of all, the examinators ask you about the urgent states in gynecology. Guys, let's start. urgent states in gynecology, and in our books, this describes symptoms of irritation of the peritoneum in all these conditions. Yes, and you see here how we what is the definition of the acute abdomen? It is the clinical symptom required urgent or mainly operative interference. If we don't perform operation, patient can die. Usually these conditions appear suddenly on a background of complete prosperity. You see that surgical intervention, we need to begin as soon as possible, and in some cases, it saves the life of the patient. I want to say that we have difficulties in diagnostic of this condition. For example, diagnostic of ectopic pregnancy, it is the chapter clinical mistakes, because the clinical picture maybe looks like as apoplexy of the ovary, looks like as acute appendicitis. Sometimes the symptoms of endometriosis also gives us the clinical picture of acute abdomen and maybe ectopic pregnancy. Usually the situations with conditions of the acute abdomen in gynecology, reasons of these conditions divided to the four main reasons. It is sudden violations of the circulation of blood in the organs of abdomen region. It is torsion of the cruise. You see here the picture of the tumor, or torsion of the cruise of the ovarian cyst. of the blood supply of the fibromatous node, it is necrosis of the fibromatous node, it is perforation of organ of abdominal region, it's maybe perforation of the uterus, break of aortic coma here on the picture, yes. Tumor of the ovary. Then it's maybe urgence, it's maybe tube abortion, apoplexy of the ovary and the rupture of the organ, usually the rupture of the fallopian tube or tube abortion. And this condition can cause the inflammatory diseases of abdominal region, rupture of peosalpinx when the fallopian tube contain pus and suddenly happened rupture of this formation, or pilovar rupture of the ovary, inflammatory ovary. It is the main four reasons of this condition. Combine this condition, the symptoms. First of all, it is the pain in the lower abdomen. It may be sharp, knife-like during the perforation of the organ, cramp-like if it is tube abortion, or aching pain if we have the inflammatory process. But the nervous system of the different patients is different, and that's why this pain in different situation is not correspond with other, yes, and that's why only we need to speak about the pain, different kind of pain, different character in the lower abdomen. Clinical presentation of the acute abdomen, it is change from the side of the digestive tract. Very often it is noisy and vomiting if we have torsion of the cyst, hiccup, violation of departing of cases in most of cases present, especially if we speak about the rupture of inflammatory organ, violation of defecation if we speak about the ectopic pregnancy, dryness of the tongue in most of cases present, express sign of irritation of the peritoneum in most of cases, aperistaltics, muscular defiance, in most of cases, usually present the symptoms of irritation of the peritoneum. Auscultation is we can hear the noisy or falling drone. I don't say that in all, I cannot say that in all cases we can hear this. In addition, the symptom of the acute and shock, that's why we have violations of hemodynamics. We have decrease of the level of hematocrit level, hemoglobin, violation of microcirculation. Then we have the signs of polyorganic insufficiency and shock organs. And in most of cases in gynecology, you know that ectopic pregnancy, it is one of the reasons of bleeding in the first half of pregnancy. And ectopic pregnancy is the reason of the state condition, urgent condition, which need an urgent gynecological treatment. You know that it is localization of the fetus egg outside the uterine cavity. In most of cases, it is tubal pregnancy. I have shown you the pictures of ultrasound picture of ectopic pregnancy. Sometimes it's difficult to reveal this ectopic pregnancy during ultrasound. According to complaints of the woman, woman sometimes don't know where was when was this delay of menstruation, when was the last sexual contact. Then some woman has irregular menstrual cycle. That's why we have, if the fetus egg died inside the fallopian tube, we sometimes don't receive the positive result with the help of the test on pregnancy. It's maybe negative. Maybe different situation, but in any case, doctor need to set the diagnosis. Classification according to localization, it may be tubal, ovarian, abdominal, in the cervix, you see here, in the fallopian tube, on the surface of the ovary, inside the ovary, it's maybe in the abdomen cavity, in the cervical canal. And if we have abnormalities of the uterus, it's maybe in the rudimental horn of the uterus. Maybe according to the clinical situation, it is progressive pregnancy without woman health, it is the delay of menstruation, then broken pregnancy. When we have bleeding, broken pregnancy. It's maybe tube abortion when the fetus egg go outside the fallopian tube and maybe rupture of the fallopian tube and stopping BT or missed pregnancy when the fetus died inside the fallopian tube. Tubal pregnancy frequency. In most of cases, it is tubal pregnancy. You see here uterus and pregnancy in the middle of the fallopian tube. Maybe ampulla part, maybe isthmus, very severe localization. It can cause very early bleedings and rupture of the large vessels of the uterus with a great loss of the blood. Interstitial, maybe intramural, maybe also very difficult for diagnostic localization with profuse bleedings. Ovarial pregnancy, ectopic, very rare, you see epiovarial on the surface and intrafollicular in the follicula. Maybe abdominal pregnancy, you see that fetus egg implanted just on the peritoneum. Maybe different parts, maybe in cul-de-sac or Douglas pouch localization, very difficult for diagnostic. Maybe on the liver. And in this case, we need to remove a part of a liver. Different localization, maybe between the ligaments, that's why differentiation between the any tumor and ectopic pregnancy, very difficult and to found at all. This ectopic pregnancy is a question to found this ectopic pregnancy. In additional horn of the uterus, very rare but possible, yes. Also very severe bleeding with profuse loss of blood, and that's why it is a problem, of course. And cervical pregnancy, it is severe localization. I told you about it. I don't again repeat it because it most of cases need gastrectomy. We remove not only cervix, but also body of the uterus, and the woman become at all infertile. Etiology, we speak about the pathogenesis and etiology, but what do fetus egg implanted not in the uterus but in fallopian tube? For example, the wall of the fallopian tube is very thin. Chorion villus grow through all layers of the fallopian tube, destroyed, and at least we receive the rupture of the fallopian tube and profuse bleeding. The same with other organs. Usually, the group of risk of women who suffer, who can suffer from ectopic pregnancy, it is first of all inflammatory diseases. Woman who has operations, gynecological operations, then hormonal dysfunction maybe. First of all, it is genital infantilism because fallopian tube, if it is genital infantilism, we're very thin and very long with decrease of peristaltic. That's why ovum stay in this fallopian tube and we receive tubal pregnancy. Then protracted use of intrauterine contraceptives. Sometimes it's maybe the reason of ectopic pregnancy. But it's not for in last journals, English journals, I read that using of intrauterine contraceptives No, maybe the percent of these conditions the same as in women without these contraceptives. No, it's not proved exactly, but in my life, I meet three cases where the woman with intrauterine contraceptives has ectopic pregnancy. And of course, using of assisted reproductive technologies due to the changes of the fibrinolytic functions of embryo, first of all, trophoblast, we received cervical pregnancy, we received ectopic pregnancy, tubal. It is possible, of course. No, it is fetus egg. Again, they show you the localization and structure of the fallopian tube. Endometriosis due to the hormonal disorders, violation of the structure and functions of the sulpings also can cause the development of ectopic pregnancy. What we do then, surgical operations, first of all, operations on the fallopian tubes. Sometimes the sterilization also can cause, if a part, small part of the fallopian tube stay after sterilization, it may be possible pregnancy in this fallopian tube. Hormonal disorders, I told you about this, the presence of tumors in the uterus. First of all, it is fibroid. When fibroid or ovarian tumor close the ostium of the fallopian tube, fetus egg can stay in the fallopian tube and can develop ectopic pregnancy. Here it is the reason, assist reproductive technologies also may be the reason. And additional horn of the uterus. Clinical presentation, guys, it is different, I want to say. I told you, if it is progressive tubal pregnancy, there is no bleeding. In the history of the patient, delay of menstruation present, not in the history, complaints of the patient, and pain in the lower abdomen. If we have rupture of the fallopian tube, usually we have bleeding with acute pain in the lower abdomen, positive symptoms of irritation of the peritoneum, positive Schottkin-Blumberg symptom, maybe loss of consciousness if we have profuse blood loss. Sometimes it may be possible loss of consciousness due to the pain. If the blood appear in the cavity of the small pelvis, irritates the peritoneum and appear the acute pain. And that's why also women can lose consciousness, for example, during sudden rupture of the fallopian tube. Usually if we speak about the bimanual examination, we have floating uterus. I explain you what does it mean, as a ball in the cavity with a lot of blood. It is Douglas cry when we have protrusion of the posterior fornix with any mass in the Douglas pouch. Yes, it is blood if it is ectopic pregnancy. Yes, Douglas cry present. And of course, very painful palpation. Sometimes we cannot determine the contour, the shape of the uterus and ovaries due to the acute pain and due to the defense of the anterior abdomen wall. This is the usually signs of ectopic pregnancy. Tubal abortion, I want to say very difficult to say if it is rupture of the fallopian tube or tubal abortion. But I want to say that it is tubal abortion, the clinical picture sometimes unclear because it has wave-like duration. Improve the condition, then maybe any complaints appear, pain appear and disappear, blood discharges, maybe spot-like blood discharges, sometimes they are absent at all if it is tubal abortion, but in any case, slight symptoms of irritation of peritoneum present, delay of menstruation present, and usually if we perform the test on pregnancy, it is positive, the test on pregnancy. Guys, what is our algorithm? for determination of the ectopic pregnancy. First of all, be manual examination. The next, test of pregnancy. We need to be sure that woman is pregnant at all, and it has happened. It can happen, for example, due to the rupture of the ovary. We name this apoplexy. But apoplexy happened in the middle of the menstrual cycle. Ectopic pregnancy happens if we have delay of menstruation. Then it's what we do else? It is, of course, ultrasound vaginal examination, the manual examination, and if we see that any liquid is present in the during ultrasound examination in the posterior fornix, we need to perform puncture through the posterior fornix. Well, of course, we do it if we're not sure that it is ectopic pregnancy. If we are sure that it is ectopic pregnancy, there is no indications for a puncture of the posterior fornix of the vagina. Treatment, of course, it is radical tube ectomy or conservative. It is a plastic operation with the removal of the ovum from the fallopian tube and suturing of the wall of the fallopian tube. And in this case, we save the fertility of the woman. Guys, I need to perform screen because only 10 students are present now. Так, screen. Guys, and now I want to show you, if it is possible, I stop my demonstration and what to